You wanna help me?
You know it!
But Chapin, if we get caught...
If we get caught. Lucky for you, Mr. Perfect's cooking up a plan. First, we need to clear the hallway. Kara, see? You two take care of that wannabe mall cop. With Montoya gone, Pam, you sneak into Chapin's office and grab your plan.
And how do I just sneak into Principal Chapin's office without him noticing?
Well, I think I could call in a favor.
Huh?
Principal Chapin, I presume? I have been asked by the Association of Principals and other school people to deliver a special commendation.
What's in the room?
I've saved the most critical job for you, Garth. Right five, Essie.
I won't let you down.
If we all do our part, Pam gets her plan back. Oh, yeah. And we're done. Thank you, Principal.
Goodbye, Theo. Goodbye.
Whoa, detention's almost over.
Where's Hal?
Okay, people, quitting time.
Phew, I just finished the last essay. Finished collecting the last essay from everyone who each wrote one.
I'm not gonna read them anyway. Tell you what. Principal Chapin's in a great mood. Forget next week's detention.
Whoa, Chapin, you're awesome.
Well, the Association of Principals and Other School People doesn't bestow commendations on just anybody.
Wow, damn, that was...
I know.
This is over. Would you ever...
Not in a million blessing cycles.
Well, hello, buddy. I don't know which thing's worse. Everyone finding out on Monday that you got an F in gym class?
Hey, Isley! Quit standing there with your fist raised in triumph and go home!